incomplete.
I know I'm at the pinnacle of what football is in the world. Like, I'm one of the very, very best middle linebackers in the world. But I don't give myself that yet because there's so many more accomplishments and there's so many other things that I wanna accomplish and I wanna do. So I don't really have time to slow down and be like, I mean, good job, Vince. You're a 6th round draft pick and a great role player. Like, I feel like that's not really an accomplishment. It's noteworthy. And I just want to be great at whatever I do, whatever I put my hands on. I want it to flourish. I want to influence it in a positive way, and I want to be awesome.